The champion golfer withdrew from the Genesis Invitational in Pacific Palisades, California, on February 16. Woods, who was hosting the event at the Riviera Country Club, left on a golf cart during the second round of the tournament. Woods, 48, started experiencing flu-like symptoms and dehydration after the February 15 round of the tournament, according to a statement from his manager Rob McNamara shared by Barstool Sports Dan Rapaport.